top five pirate beards. Okay, let's do it. Coming in at number five is Captain Condent. Sweet mustache, not quite a beard, but there's still a lot of pirates without beards. It's weird. Coming in at number four is Captain Bart Roberts. Great handlebar mustache. Coming in at number three is Henry Every. Just a solid looking beard. And coming in at number two is Captain Kidd. Another great looking beard. And yeah, he's a pirate. And yes, I know I forgot Captain Morgan because I don't think he's real. And coming in at number one is the obvious choice, Blackbeard. With a name like Blackbeard, you gotta be number one. So there you have it. It's top five pirate beards. Let me know in the comments what you want to see next.